The probe had heaters on the end of it, and it would melt a pool in that salt and would sink down in it. So
all those long-handled tools they had for operations, those were, it was almost heroic actions, you'd say, when they were trying to do things. And you've got this length of distance, and we'd certainly try to design things today that could be robotically handled. It just would not be designed the same way as it was at that point.